Meet the frog whisperer.
Oh, he doesn't like it. He's giving us a bit of his warning call.
Professor Michael Mani has dedicated his career to understanding frogs and trying to save them.
In my lifetime, I've seen 7 Australian frogs go extinct that I have seen myself and that no longer exist.
He spent so much time around them that he has learned how to mimic their calls to locate them, earning him the nickname Frog Whisperer.
I always get a thrill when you call back, and sometimes we forget to work because, you know, just like to talk to the frogs for a while, and it's sort of good fun.
Frogs in Australia and around the world are threatened by habitat loss and a changing climate. 30% of Australia's 240 frog species are threatened.
So they are a canary in the mine. They're telling us that we are not looking after this planet very well.
While he is working to save frogs in nature, he also is collecting their DNA to freeze in a genome bank.
At heart, we are about saving animals in nature, but we also recognise when things become really bad, we have to take an insurance policy. And the insurance policy is to store their genome for the future. So we collect the genetic diversity of this individual, and we can cryostore it, and we can use that any time in the future, 10 years time, 20, 50 years time, to bring back the genes that are in this animal now.
Oh, yeah. There's a little guy there. Oh,
he jumped, did he?